She won't kill me.
Don't shoot the knights yet.
You can actually just run past them. Yeah, that's fine. Boomer Tower. Yep, got it. You go up and around the steps. No, 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 don't go in here, don't go in here, get out of there. Dude, get out of there, get out of there. No, he's gonna die. Dude, get out of there. Come back the way you came. All right, shoot this wizard right here. It's all right, I'll get you in a second, dude. Ah. All right, I got. Get out of there, dude. Get out of there. Come back out. Come to us. Come to me, hidden. Dude, get out. Ah. Yeah, my side's down. We're ready. Duke's down. Alright. Alright, Manny, you can come to me. Save your rockets for Death Singer. No, you're good. You're good. Alright, we can come in here.
Guardian down. Guardian down. Guardian down.
Alright, she's down. Down. Get out of here and stay alive. Go back outside. Go back outside. Yeah, we'll come back.
Guardian down. Guardian down.
Now just save it. Just save it. I'll get you.
Guardian down.
Alright, Duke, I'm coming for you. Get ready. Oh, you have a knight right on you. How about that? Alright, Free Ranger next. You're good. Yeah, I still don't have the found verdict yet. Alright. Alright, should we wipe? Okay. Well, they'll keep spawning though. Very quickly. You shouldn't go anywhere near him.
behind him.
Lore-wise, this is the palace of these are the guardians that Crota has killed. He uses his sword to cut their light off of them, and then he puts it in the chalice and he drinks it because he's sadistic and stuff. So we're going to take his chalice away from him. That's probably why he wants to kill us, because he doesn't like it when we're drinking his drink. So we're going to steal the chalice, and we're going to take turns with it. Now, what's going to happen is that out of this front door here, where I'm standing, near this altar, okay, there's a front door here, and out of the door comes the sword bear.
I don't see you.
Now,
I gotta find you first. Where are you, John?
You can't hurt him unless he's nailed down. Yeah, that's fine. I'll skip my turn.